We propose a liquid surface display using pixels of bubble clusters generated from electrolysis, and present the cup-type device BubBowl. BubBowl generates a 10 by 10 pixel dot matrix pattern on the surface of a beverage. This cafe au lait is drinkable, because there is nothing dangerous to drink included in the liquid. We can also print information using bubbles on the jelly,